Hi, my name's Ariel. Welcome to my home. Come on in. So this is my living room. It's pretty exciting because wait till you see the view. It's absolutely insane. You can see I have total surround views from Kitsilano all the way up and out as far as you can see past UBC. So you should see the sunsets in this place. Oh my God, I can't even. Like, I literally have like sunset porn on my Instagram every day and I'll be like, more sunset porn. Sorry about that. We wanted to keep even the areas that might be a little bit darker to create light. So creating an area and a feeling that maybe the window continued. So having something that kind of pulled your eye but didn't like cut it off was really important. My mom's a super hippie, so I kind of had that little bit of boho vibe to it, but yet still a little bit modern. Instead of going piece by piece, I did it the other way around. I actually saved up a bunch of money and then did everything at once when I first moved in, and that really allowed me to have this feeling that everything kind of goes together. Everything from having pieces of my grandma to things that my sister created to my mom's rug. It's having something that really represents me as a person. My favorite thing in the whole apartment is this big, beautiful table. Plants are always important. I try not to kill them, but happens. Sometimes you'll buy something that you would expect to be something else and it actually ends up working out to be something you never expected. For example, this is a rug and it lives on my couch, you know? And then same thing, like some wall hangings that just kind of tie in that like West Coast sort of feel. I am self-employed. I'm just opening a business coming up with my business partner, Barbie. We're opening a fitness studio in Yale Town. So I love that I have this area that I can work at. So I will like put my computer here. I can just look out the window, work away. And if you're wondering, it's called Jaybird, so you should come check it out. I actually won't get a place that doesn't have a balcony. It's my number one thing that I look for. I need outside air, and I just love being able to like open this up. The sun shines directly in here, so I will either sometimes take the chair and turn it so I face the sun, and sometimes you just don't want direct sunlight, so you can just kind of chill out, glass of wine, yeah. We decided to layer the rugs outside. It's really hard to find one rug that covers the whole thing, and plus it keeps with that like eclectic vibe. My bedroom, welcome. I love sleeping more than anything in the whole world, so very important that I had a really cozy bed. We chose art similar like the origami style that kind of ties in with the rest of our apartment. I used eucalyptus throughout the whole place and it lasts for a really long time. This is just a little jar, really easy. Pop it next to your bed. To be honest, I never sit on this. I just throw my stuff on it and clean it up after. Like pillows come off your bed in the morning. Easy, better than the floor. So we were joking about what these pillows are for. Clearly, they're just for decoration. Somebody once said to me, what kind of person are you if you can't make your bed in the morning? And I was like, oh, yeah. Thanks for coming to see my house. Next time, guys.